A shoulder injury has put a hold on the career of gymnast Lauren Mitchell, but as Lachy Reid found out, the setback has given her a chance to head back to school and won't stop the world champ from competing again.
We're used to seeing Lauren Mitchell draped in medals and celebrating success. Not standing with an arm in a sling, watching the next generation ply their trade.
I definitely want to come back to the sport because I don't want the shoulder injury to define the way I finish.
Surgery repairing tendon damage to her shoulder. It's an injury she protected during her Olympic campaign.
In London, I had the shoulder problem for about 6 months, so I was used to it, and I knew there wasn't anything I could do about it. I had to work with it, and that's what I did.
A finish outside the top three, leaving her one short of a hat-trick of gold. Mitchell is already a world and Commonwealth champion, but the wait for Rio will test her love for the sport and her durability.
The Olympics are a long way away. They're 2016, and I'm going to be 22 this year, which is quite old for a gymnast.
Wow.
Yeah.
The stint on the sidelines made a little easier, courtesy of study. Mitchell enrolling in university to pass the time while the injury heals. Turning up for classes, a new experience for Australia's best gymnast.
Oh, probably since age I started gym, so probably about six. That's when it kind of really started kicking in, and then missed out on school for a couple of years, like morning and afternoon.
The challenge now, to stay motivated while immobilised for the year. Lachy Reid, 10 News.